In fact, this next one, we're going to feature another member of our ensemble. You have no idea how talented they are and how hard they work. And this is a woman who's also been with us from the very beginning. We did a 29-hour reading, we did a lab, and I don't quite know how to describe her voice. Trumpet-like, pipes of steel. She gets one of the biggest laughs of the night with this one line. Written as the kind of feminist, first feminist that she is in the show today. Originally, she was kind of a little bit ditzy and was just sort of optimistically supportive of her husband, no matter what. And this was the original song that we wrote for her that we did in the lab. And Marisha's going to do it now, and she's going to be joined once again by John Cariani, who's the part of Michael, and David Hibb. Guys, take this one.
I really, really love you. Oh.